All right, guys, this is how we rock. You got one, you got the next, you got the next, you got the kids, Theo. We got the squad right here. Yes, pulling up on our brother. Birthday girl just got a free drink. We made it safe, you guys. We got free drinks on the plane because of my sister's birthday. We were super loud, and there was other people on there that were also going to the same event as us because my brother is graduating from the Marines. So we got a little surprise. So we have my brother Sebastian down here in San Diego, and I asked him to go to the Airbnb first, grab some dinner, and also get decorations for my older sister. So she does not know that this is happening.
Okay, how old is she turning?
29. Let's go ahead and I'll meet you back at the Airbnb. We are waiting for my Aunt Tammy to come through here. Come on, Aunt Tam from Texas, everybody.
Aunt Tammy Penny!
In this world, there's a lot of self-righteous.
You guys remember her, y'all. And go.
Abby Lee.
Abby Lee Dance Company, let's go! Let's go! Hey, hey! Whoa, whoa! Get it, girl.
Life
blogger,
real life
blogger. Two bougie ass chiz. Okay, dang.
Up to sad.
Happy birthday! Yay! All right, I'll do a house tour later. Look at this cute cake. Right when we got here, we're automatically taking shots and we're starting to cook. We're making some spaghetti, something super easy because we got a big family to feed, so.
Yeah, right here, girl.
And Tammy Penny.
Happy birthday.
Good morning, you guys. So yesterday night we arrived in San Diego and we are down here, one, because my brother is graduating from the Marines. 3 months later, he made it. And also, two, it is my sister's birthday. So it's just kind of like we're knocking out two birds with one stone. We got home pretty late. We cooked some dinner. We had a little birthday cake, sang for Angelica. We woke up at like 5 something today. So I'm looking crazy. Everybody else is like looking so cute. This is a car that I got. It's a cool little truck. Little no, but yeah, so I'm not even gonna lie, I already hit a sidewalk. We're gonna see our Marine today. For those of you who don't know me, what's up, my name's Kayla, welcome to my channel. Follow me on my social media. Here is my Instagram, here is my Snap, and here's my Facebook. All right, you guys, I'm gonna go ahead and open up this bad boy, show you guys what it's looking like.
You won't go down because my
move it or lose it. Alright, you guys, so what are we okay, girl? I only can go so fast in this car. So we are doing a car checkpoint right now, so all of us gotta get out of the car, and basically they're gonna check our bags and they see me on my phone, so I gotta hurry up. Alright, so we're all getting out of the car right now. Priscilla, Aunt Tam, cousin Neen, Jessica, Jell's over there. You know we're trying to make a mark on these Marines, so.
All
right, you guys, we passed the checkpoint. Oh my gosh, Jessica got held back because she was a 200 person for a background check. I recommend if you guys are doing this experience, it's really useful to bring binoculars. I doubt that this is their rooms, I don't know. This might be little like stores we're using the bathroom right now, so. It's kind of what the inside looks like. It looks super cool.
And got a background check. No.
She got a background check, Dad.
Who?
Yeah, they stopped her. They're like, oh, you're person number 200. I'm gonna have you step over here on the side. All right, you guys, take a look at this. My mom got us all custom-made shirts. This one says Proud USMC Niece. Go ahead and flip it over into the back. For those of you who don't know, this is Mia. We got Aunt right there. Yes, you see that? Super cute. Oh, go, go. Big cannon right over here. All right, you guys, so my brother just got done with the march, so we're headed to the theater to get more information, and hopefully after this we're able to see our Marine.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Good morning.
just got done with the theater.
Now we're gonna go ahead and see them run.
Open, sir.
Open, sir. Officer as well as the Fayette Battalion Commanding Officer Lee.
What do you think about if I sign you up for the one-day Marine Corps? What is it called?
Challenge. I would pass out in about 2 seconds in. You see them boys over there running?
You don't want to be that family. Don't stand on the street. Streets are for cars. Sidewalks are for people. Brother's gonna change. He's gonna meet us back. We're just gonna hang out over here because we can't leave base. Tomorrow's graduation day, and it was nice how they all looked pretty disciplined. They were really straightforward. They didn't turn their heads or anything or kind of like do that side wave. Like, they just looked like, sir, yes, sir. I was just like, okay, you know, trying to find myself a little daddy. No, I'm kidding. Anyways, Chris.
A little bit on Jessica.
You're tired with Jess?
Yeah.
Already?
It's the mustache. It's really getting to me.
Oh my god, you said something about it?
Yeah, I told her she needs a razor.
Chris, oh my gosh, you're not supposed to tell a lady that. Well, I mean...
Now she a man.
Chris, shut up. If she hears this, she's gonna be like, she probably will. Sorry, Jess. Our bonus brother should be here. He did graduate from the Marines last year, if I'm not mistaken. Aunt.
We were sitting right next to. What?
Aunt.
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 Basically, my aunt's gonna try to stop smoking, and so when she does bring up that she's gonna smoke, we're just like, think of the man above. Think of the man above. So when you guys see us doing that, you know what that means. Check this out. This is my dad. He is a proud Marine dad. You got my proud Marine mom right there. Family over here. The rest of the family are in the theater. All right, brother, how has your experience been?
It's been cool, you know. It's something new. It's I mean, seeing him again, he's skinny as hell. That's crazy.
Right.
You know, I thought I had to work out a lot just to match up to him, but damn, I think I'm good. But it's definitely good, nice out here. I think I want to join the Air Force. Maybe I'll be the next one up.
That's the microphone. Yeah. That's the microphone. Go ahead and pass it. Okay.
What about joining the Navy?
I can't swim, so.
Well, that sucks.
Yeah, the microphone.
Just give me that. Pass it on.
Hello, everyone. Thank you. This is Sister Priscilla. I am very proud of you. I'm so happy of all your accomplishments. You thought, you know, it was...
Oh, shit. Oh, shit. They're coming.
Cut it off. Talk to you soon.
Beep. Listen to Sergeant Need. Where's Aunt? Aunt, you're missing it. Aunt! Come on, you're missing it.
Oh my god,
look at my dad's walking hella fast. Leave it up to me to be freaking last minute for everything. I ran to go get the sign. God, it's already getting started. There's everybody else, and here's me. Dang it.
Now,
let's go ahead and see what you're doing. Pulling up the restricted area of where we can and can't stand. I like how you're in the zone with that stuff. So the red part is where we can't. So are we in the green area?
We're supposed to be in all this area, right?
You're almost there. You can do it.
Chris, I dare you to go run over there and help him. I'm kidding. You're going to get him in trouble. Sergeant Nina's looking. Taking some pictures. We took the shuttle all the way down to like where the marina is, and there's this restaurant called Bayview. It's a buffet. Now that we finally got our Marine, we're just hanging out with him for the whole day, well, as long as we can, and we're gonna get some food. So we're just kind of deciding on what we're gonna get because there's limited spots.
Okay, let's all look at bigger.
With confidence, eh? With confidence.
Oh, beautiful.
Sergeant Nini, what time does the shuttle get here?
It's here.
Okay, you guys, shuttle's here. Let's go.
Round them out.
Okay, you guys, look who made it. Adrian just recently learned how to tie a shoe. Thank you so much, godson. Brother, think wisely. What drink are we getting? We're here another 2 hours.
Oh!
What is the reason why you got Blue Moon?
Come here.
When the sun goes down.
When the sun goes down on my side of town.
Because of that song, When the Sun Goes Down on My Side of Town.
On my side of town.
All right, you guys, it is 5:15 and we're saying our goodbyes. We're gonna see them tomorrow for graduation day. All right, you guys, so we are here at Mission Beach. They have this really cool, it's not like a pier, but it's kind of like a pier. Well, yeah, I know. I'm thanks. Okay, Sebas. All right, you guys, it looks super cute right when you walk in. This is definitely the vibe. There's our team right there. Cheers.
San Diego.
We are here at Cannonball, and it's super cool because it's along the beach. You have this cool little lounge spot and stuff like that. You got a bar right here, and literally, yeah, when I mean like the beach is right there, the beach is literally like right here. There you go, Nini. You're a Marine. Let's do it. Chug it. Chug it. Don't think about it. Chug it. Don't think about it. Go, 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 go.
U.S. Marine, baby.
Don't let us down, Sebas. You got the water right there, but chug those two at the same time.
Oh, no. I can only do one at a time.
Okay, do one at a time. Go ahead. Go, 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 go.
You must do a video.
I'm doing it already for the vlog. Make my family proud.
This for Brother Bigger.
Yes!
Yikes.
That's called freedom right
on
here.
To the next. Go, brother. Go. Oh my Come God. On. This is for your Marine brothers. Go.
Oh, my
for,
God. This Let is, him
this
relax.
Is, this is for Leo.
Oh, shit.
All right, you guys. Say goodbye to Sebas.
Good night.
Yes.
Okay.
Look, he's got a brain freeze now.
Yeah. We're coming to our second bar. It's called Sandbar. And it's actually pretty dope because it has it upstairs. So we're at this market and look, they have like literally instead of going inside, you can go to this window.
That's cool. I like that.
So it is officially graduation day. And let me tell you, so my family is the car in front of us. They left at 8 o'clock and we left at 9 and literally we are in the same spot as them.
Two cars behind.
Yeah, literally 2 cars behind. So we were doing something right. We were at this light right here. Because it took us all the way around and it says don't hit a UE, but let me tell you, we hit that UE and we are in the top of the line. Everybody else is back there waiting. It's 5 o'clock somewhere, y'all. Yeah, are you really gonna drink that?
Why not? It's gonna go to waste.
We're gonna throw it.
Guys, it's 11 o'clock. Or no, it's 9 o'clock, 9 a.m. Yeah,
before you get on base.
Would you like me to stick it where?
Mom, would you say?
Dispose of that cerveza, that beer, before. You better
rip
and drink down.
Oh my God.
It says no weapons or drugs. It doesn't say anything about alcohol, so we're good. We got dads looking outside. We've been waiting for like 10 minutes. Don't run on the hat. Don't run on the hat. Okay. Ooh. Oh! That's grimy. Oh! They said you put me through a lot.
Okay.
When he gets closer, when he gets closer. They're just missing him, finally, after 3 months.
Ladies and gentlemen, this concludes today's ceremony.
Congratulations.
What? Yes.
Oh, yeah, picture, yeah.
Aww. Got the family right over there. We are on our way back to the car because it's going to be forever to get out of here. Okay, she's like, yep, that's what I'm talking about, honey.
Yeah.
Wow, that's
good.
I wanted large.
And you wanted the bigger one. Oh my God. Cheers. Cheers, you guys. Cheers. Salud. Yeah. How does it taste?
You look so handsome. Wow. Oh my God. Yes. You got the whole family here. It's super nice. Oh my gosh. Everybody united. You guys, we got a live band here for my brother. All right, you guys, we got the food on deck. Sebastian's already going at it. Couldn't even get a video in.
Hold on, it's still beautiful. Wait,
this is what my family does while we're waiting for pictures to get taken. I love it, I love it. You guys look so cute. Good. Got the family and some food.
He's about to go rescue you if he didn't see you, man.
Like, I didn't know what to piss in your car, so I had to, like, fix it.
Oh, my God. No, I didn't want you to piss your back on.
I had to take the most logical option.
Sebastian, you're a Marine. You're supposed to hold it. All right, you guys. This is our Airbnb, and I'm recording it on the last day because... things just been so hectic these last couple days. This is Sebastian, Brenda's brother. He's our bonus brother. You got a pool table right over here. You have the kitchen. I like how open it is. It is a little bit of outdated. And they do have kind of like wear down, kind of like furniture. It kind of looks like on Sebastian. But it is pretty spacious because we had 15 people on this mofo. You know what I'm saying? We have this other couch area right over here. We're going to go ahead. Let me finish up showing you the house and then I'll show you the backyard. Because the backyard honestly is like the best part. Right over here, you just have like the coat closet. You got your first bathroom right over here. Nothing too crazy, but I really do like the shower head because it just feels so nice on your body. You have the master bedroom. I'm kind of assuming it's the master bedroom because it has the bathroom coming in hot. There's Aunt Tam, my beautiful aunt. Right over here, you have the guest, two beds. You have another room right here and it has a TV in it. Like, they just knew we were going to be packing. And this right here is where me and the girl slept. It has couches, too, that are right here. Super cool. You got a TV. So you have barbecue pits right over there. So, you know what? We can, you know, barbecue it up. But we only stayed out here limited days, so we weren't able to do that. But as we make our way up here, this is the whole vibe. So, you have cornhole right here. These lights right here just give, like, this whole patio vibes. There's a bonfire right over here. Super cute. And then you have a jacuzzi. Yeah, I'm telling you, when I say worn down, I meant it. Everybody left back to SAC yesterday. And me, Aunt Tammy, and Angelica stayed an extra day. Well, it's nice that we were able to experience that all together as a family. And I'm happy that everybody was able to make it down for him. It just honestly was a successful trip. Okay, you guys, so I'm going to go ahead. I'm going to load up the car. I will catch you guys at the beach. All right, you guys, so it is live here at Mission Beach. Honestly, this is a vibe. Hansa Bass.
Yeah, you already know.
Sorry, he's hungover, you guys.
Yeah.
Aunt cannot wait to touch it. Oh, Aunt. Go! Brother's a real one. He dropped us off. Thank you so much, brother. Are you gonna miss us?
Hey, I'll miss you.
Oh my God, I can't stand him.
Yes, you are gonna miss us. Don't worry.
Perfect.
No, he ain't gonna miss us.
All right, you guys, so I'm gonna go ahead and end the vlog here. Thank you so much for celebrating my sister's birthday and going to the graduation for my brother. All right, you guys, I'll see you next video.
When the sun goes down on my side of town, that lonesome feeling comes to mind.